Hello again, everyone. This is Wesley Scott with LudoNarrativeAssets.com, and this is Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. I'm continuing pretty close to where we left off yesterday with seeing the new Metal Gear for the first time. I went a little bit past there, but I'm going to go... I think I'm just going to jump right into another story mission here, because I don't have a lot of side ops to run at the moment. So, yeah, let's just go ahead and jump straight into one of the mission lists. And I was going to do this yesterday when you ran into Emmerich, so I think I'm going to do it now. This was the... looks like I'm supposed to destroy an armored column, and I needed to kit myself out with some actual explosives to do that. So, one moment. Hey, Lee. Okay.
Mission not accepted. Mission accepted.
Okay. You got it. You got it, Pixel.
Clouds approaching.
Actually, it,
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Oh, my snake is all messed up from what I did yesterday. I kind of want to go in and clean him off, but I don't want to have to wait through actually going to Mother Base and coming back. So I'm just going to jump right in.
Deploying.
Out of focus? I don't think it's out of focus. It could have to do with the fact that I'm zooming to actually get myself sort of like framed properly and in center. So I don't know that it's out of focus. Is it pretty blurry though?
As you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrilla's offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time.
Alright, I'll go ahead and adjust it tonight after the stream. I'll probably just go ahead and zoom it all the way out so that it's nice and like beautiful HD quality. But yeah, it's probably just the same right now. Also, is the stream coming through okay? It's looking really jerky on my laptop, but that could just have to be the fact that I changed my networking drivers today, and I could just be having some weird crappy network traffic issues with my laptop.
Be careful down there, boss!
Present
brought D Horse, but I think I can still make it. No. You don't have to hush, man. Look, I appreciate all the feedback right now. I'm mainly asking if the stream is needing to buffer a lot or not, because on the laptop it looks like it is. But, I mean, I'm on a wired connection and it's saying the configuration quality is excellent, so I'm assuming it's coming through okay. I think it's just the wireless on my laptop. Alright, cool. Thanks a lot, man. I appreciate that. By the way, are you playing at the same time right now? I was wondering, because being able to chat on one stream, like type chat on one stream and talk on your own and focus on your game is a whole other level of streaming that I am not at. Cool, thanks, dude. Good at all.
A target has left the mission area. It's too late to eliminate that one.
What?
Just focus on taking out the remaining targets. Boss, we have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for that predicted route.
The map
list
has been updated.
Get in, D-Dog. Or don't. You can stay out there. Later, guys. Here we go. Now we're gonna get some action.
Transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
Okay. There we go. Oh! Is that my truck? Oh, man. Alright, so it looks like this armored column is going to be coming through here anyway, so I might as well set up, hunker down it. Oh! Oh, no, you don't. You're not going anywhere, friend.
Why did you kill him? You've got other targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Yeah, they're all coming through here, right? That is fine by me. And call in a supply drop because I'm running low on rockets here.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Alright, I'm tired of waiting.
offensive will be ending soon.
It's cool. I'm on it. I'm on it. Relax, Miller.
Take out as many vehicles as you can.
Come on. There you are. Round two. Round three.
Elimination confirmed. Got any more on you? Boss.
Well, I didn't knock you over, did I, D-Dog? He's chilling out, right?
The targets are now on the move. I sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
The map has been updated.
Got here. Two more. Okay. Call in a few more supplies.
Please select a drop for supplies requested.
Good boy.
Complete.
Stay right there. Oh, I can see ya. Hey, buddy.
You've eliminated half the targets.
Why don't that's only half?
Boss, we have new targets. Check your iDroid for the details.
Yeah, I really should have taken D-Horse on this one instead of D-Dog. Come on. Focus. There we go.
Only 2 minutes remaining.
Now, can I? Yeah, see, I don't have the vehicle Fulton capability yet, so I'm not sure that I'm gonna be able to even do anything with this. Just leave the area with this thing, maybe? Ah!
Beyond there is outside the mission area.
Yeah, so I guess not.
You are about to leave the mission area.
Oh, okay.
Caution. You are about to leave the mission area.
1 minute remaining! What's wrong with you? Move!
Shut up, Miller. I don't know if I totally scrub this mission if I don't blow up all of the targets. They said get as many as you can, but it sounds like I'm gonna end up tanking this one. It's okay, I'll jump back in with D-Horse and I should be able to do it then. Yeah. There's no way I'm gonna reach that in time.
Boss, time's up. The Gorilla's offensive was a success. The day is theirs.
Oh,
and our mission
ass.
Is complete. Time to fall back. Leave the hot zone as soon as you can.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
So, he said there was a weapon system in this truck here. Maybe it's just in the back?
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Yeah.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. I know we can do better next time.
thanks. Got here. Wasp. Oh, that's good.
Side ops list.
And there goes the truck.
We're on mission. Use that free time wisely. Surveying enemy outposts, for example. Or gathering manpower and resources. Of course, even you need some downtime every now and then. Whatever you do, it's all another step on the road to our goal.
Yeah, so I guess I officially passed that anyway. Oh well, win some, lose some. It's not here. Where is it? Maybe I have to go back to Mother Base or something? Huh. Well, I guess there's a whole nother map that I don't even know about. All right, let's find out what's going on here.
Plant expansion complete. Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Looks like there's film grain on or something. I don't like this. I changed my options last night, and I don't know why, but there's some post-processing stuff going on here that I really don't like. Nope. No, still there.
This is Pequot.
I don't know what's going on there. Oh well.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ.
No, it's fine.
Well, stand by.
Whatever.
Has arrived.
Killing me. There's like this grainy film on the screen.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
No, there's something wrong here. I'm gonna have to, I need to restart. Okay, that seems to have fixed it. Good. Now,
please select a mission.
I guess I can transition to a new area? Oh my god, Snake, you're so bloody!
Clouds approaching.
I want to make sure I'm not going to need missiles on this one. Crude oil, oily water, separator tank, okay. Okay, cool. Let's do it.
target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area and crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
I get it. Step one.
Good luck, boss.
Stepped off the plane. It's funny.
First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Bwala Yamasa. The village is currently occupied by UNITA.
So this is pretty cool. This is a whole jungle map that I wasn't even aware of.
Zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in. It's just the latest example.
I don't even know where I'm going here. It just seems to be like a completely disconnected little area.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources.
Complete.
Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated.
Alright. So, there appears to be the only two patrolmen there. I think I can take them down pretty easy. No, no, no. Oh. Get down, Snake. Just go to sleep. Go to sleep. All right, there we go.
Hey!
I wasn't quite expecting that. Why didn't you tell me he was there, D-Dog?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
All right.
distract him.
That Fulton extraction never
Subject
gets old.
On board. Leave the rest to us.
Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
That's African peach. The shape of its petals gives it the nickname the pincushion. It's used in local traditional medicine as a pain reliever and tranquilizer.
Over here. Container, okay. I haven't successfully Fultoned one of those yet, so let's give that a try.
Analysis complete.
D-Dog, I feel like you failed me again, buddy. Get down, dude. Let's see if we can get this guy in the supply crate in one fell swoop.
That container is filled with raw materials. Looks like you're using those colored bands on the...
Serial containers found in outposts and other locations can be extracted by developing the cargo fold. Yeah, I have plus one cargo, don't I?
Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Diamond Dogs.
What I thought, anyway.
Please specify a project.
I thought I was able to fold in cargo, but I guess I can't. Is there anything overhead? Maybe because it's overcast?
You have arrived.
I don't know. So I'm thinking I'm going to go around this little party we have going on here.
Analysis complete.
looks like we have a joiner. How you doing? Going on up here.
Analysis complete.
Far enough from that group down there that I can take this guy. Come here. Give me something good.
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic
right.
of South Africa.
Need a new interpreter.
Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
Good night. Oh, wrong button. There we go.
He's coming too. Roger that.
It's being updated.
See if I can find a vehicle now and get down this road. Ah, there we go, a Jeep. Perfect.
Marker placed.
Base.
Analysis complete.
Mm-hmm. So I'm probably gonna have to creep up on this guy before I can move on through. Die was probably unnecessary, Snake, but whatever.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oh.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay. You seem to be wearing helmets, that's good. Got you. Want another?
Guard post captured.
Yeah, I'm just adjusting the levels a little bit. I was afraid that if I pushed it too high, I would end up be able to hear like my AC in the background and stuff, which I wasn't too big on. But if it needs another 5% bump, 1 second. Let me do that. All right. Is that better?
Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Yeah, I can give that a try. Let me ask you this, Lee. How do you normally do it? Do you bump in-game audio down through the game menu itself? Or do you usually go through the volume mixer?
You gotta extract him.
Okay. Yeah, I've been wondering about that. The volume mixer doesn't seem to have a very big effect, so okay, I'll try bumping down the in-game volume. I'm not sure where it is in here, though. I may not have... I don't know that this has an in-game audio setting. That's really weird. I didn't notice that before. Yeah, there doesn't appear to be like an individualized audio setting, so I guess I'm just gonna have to do it through the mixer. Okay, all right.
Supply drop complete.
Yeah. Oh, thanks a lot, man. I appreciate that. I'm I'm trying real hard to get some kind of presence in the community. Yeah. Does that help the audio problem? Jeep go. It was
enemy
right here.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Oh, great, a patrol. Good night. And you. Ah, okay, you can hear me breathing. Yeah, I originally had the
He's coming too. Roger that.
I originally had the mic placed above my mouth, like angled up and above my mouth. But I found that it kind of got in my face a little bit too much. So you're right, I should probably go ahead and order a pop filter maybe tonight and throw that on here. You can hear me when I breathe though. Fact, I'll try re-angling it the way I used to have it. I think that will actually take care of that. Okay, that should hopefully get it up and out of the path of my breathing so that you can actually hear me without hearing my breath.
However you look at it, Sainer's far from squeaky clean.
Awesome, thank you. Appreciate that.
Enemy
so I guess this is what I'll go with for now until I can get a pop filter.
There it is. The oil facility. To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Have you been playing any of this, by the way? What are you streaming right now?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I've got another friend who's a streamer. Titus Link, he's a friend of mine here in Chicago. I'm actually going... I've talked him into checking out the 2.0 update with me tomorrow night.
Caution, rain approaching.
We actually might be, you know, I talked to him, we might be looking for a third. Do you stream on PS4 at all?
Analysis complete.
I don't want to take him right now. I'm afraid that the whole facility is going to see that. Yeah, I've heard that, actually. Yeah, streaming, yeah. Yeah, I've heard that the XP1 streaming is set up better than the PS4. I ended up going with the PS4 well before I ever even thought about streaming, just because of the all of the technical markers and stuff that I was checking out. Yeah, but like I said, we'll be checking out the Taken King 2.0 update tomorrow, hopefully. Or the Destiny 2.0 update prior to Taken King. I am not sure I'm sold on the Taken King just yet, because Destiny has been such a it's such a beautifully mechanically sound game. But when it comes down to just being a limitless time sink with very little actual content, like, that game, oh, it gets on my nerves sometimes. Yeah, move over to check on him. Come my way. Come on. Come on. Put your head in the window. Yeah, no doubt. What was that? Was that you, D-Dog? You jerk, you scared me. Yeah, I keep hoping that, that Bungie is going to learn something from Blizzard, take a page from Diablo 3, and turn Destiny into just an incredibly fun, rewarding game instead of something for, like, quote-unquote leets, which seems to be what they're trying... Like, they're trying... It seems like they tried to develop a game that would play with the hardcore Halo competitive players, and didn't really put much in for the casual player, and it ended up suffering for that. It ended up being just not a real fun experience. Yeah, it seems like they learned their lesson. I'm assuming that they've been watching their metrics and stuff, and they're seeing the player base maybe fall off a little bit and are deciding that they need to throw the people that aren't willing to invest hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of hours in you know, owning their COD game, something to actually keep them entertained.
Clouds approaching.
You know, there's something weirdly zen about trying to keep my concentration split between both my gameplay and the chat. It's kind of forcing me to go into autopilot as far as the game is concerned. This whole thing is going pear-shaped. I really wish I knew what they were saying. Okay, moving on. Wow, that is a heck of a long time. Yeah, I've only been doing this for a few weeks. I mainly did it to try to get some outreach going for my website. Maybe pull in some followers and actually get my viewership to head there. But so far, it's slow going. But I can't beat myself too much for it, only having
There's
done it for a few weeks.
There's a transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it.
Yeah, it sure is. No, I haven't. Is N4G a community run site?
Shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
The guest column thing I have considered. That's usually a submission process that I have to go through, and I want to have maybe a little more content, some stuff that I can show off as, you know, portfolio wise before I do that. Yeah, I will definitely do that then. So it's kind of like a Reddit specifically for video games then. Is that kind of what I'm getting?
Behind. Right.
These guys are everywhere. Yep, I knew you were gonna see me. In the face! Man! Oh, God. Oh, these guys are freaking everywhere. Okay, I've got to escape these patrols somehow. I can't keep doing this. I'm gonna run out of my suppressor in a minute. Oh, come on. Yeah. Yeah, I had it under control. That last one isn't going to be waking up, though. That is that's the unfortunate consequence of them keeping me delayed long enough to not have any suppressor left on my tranquilizer gun. Where are you guys going? Yeah, you go that way. That's a good idea. Yeah, you leave that unguarded. Oh, come on. There we go.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah. There's this thing I need to blow up. Upstairs, maybe? Shit. I don't like that at all. Yep, here they come. You don't see anything. Pay no attention.
Destroy that separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4?
Sure do. Which one's the separator tank, though? This thing here? Or the two things up there? I hope it's not these two things up here. I'm going to assume it's this.
All right, you planted the C4.
Yeah, there we go.
Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance.
Thanks for the incredibly obvious information there. Like murky water. I'm guessing that is not safe. Damn it! I am really not interested in killing you all. Okay, now's as good a time as any, right? Ah, sweet.
Ritter tank. Objectives complete. The security will be tighter after that explosion.
Really?
Get out of there ASAP.
Okay, what's the fastest way out of here? Maybe head this way? I think I can get down back here. Calling my cop, my chopper.
Select a landing zone.
Yeah, back there.
Support helicopter requested.
I have no idea how to get there. Cool. Wonder if I can. Drop these guys and take their gears.
Has arrived.
That's one. Yeah, not great. Later. Any other weapons? Nope, just the rockets. Okay. And into the jungle. Looks like I got this under control.
Prioritizing elimination of enemy threats. This is Pequot. No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ.
Thanks, Pequot. You're a buddy. Jump it in.
Gaining altitude.
So considering this is my first time going back and forth between chat and actually playing at the same time, That was not terrible.
Development project has been added.
There's a whole lot of development stuff.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Don't tell me. Oh, I thought it was going to be S rank. I was like, there's no way.
Non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
The plot thickens. What? I can now develop D-Walkers?
Hey! Snake!
Yeah!
I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun.
Even better.
If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Alright, everyone's been going crazy over D-Dog. D-Walker. I'm going to be running with D-Walker every mission.
Side Ops list update.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter.
Please select
the details are on your iDroid.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
Alright, whole bunch of new side ops. I think we're probably going to go run a couple of side ops now. I've got about 30 minutes here or so, but first I'm just going to stop off at Mother Base and try to wipe all of this gore off of Snake.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
I can't do it. I can't keep looking at it. Hello, gentlemen. You know what time it is?
Thank you, boss.
You're welcome.
Oh, thanks, boss. Thank
see what I can develop now.
Send me out on my next mission.
Specify project.
Better trank pistol, that's good. What else do we have here? Oh my god, look at all this stuff. I love how much there is to mess around with in this game, but it's like overwhelming. I have no idea where to start.
Caution, heavy mist anticipated.
And I don't even see any of the stuff that I really need, like Fulton upgrades. I could really use some Fulton upgrades right now. Chris Marker's placeable. Okay. Alright, fine. Let's, night vision. I like using night vision. Let's upgrade the iDroid. Never even used the Phantom Cigar. Not really using the capture cages right now. Don't really need either of those. Nah. No need to upgrade the Riot SMG. I barely ever use it. I guess that's it for now. Oh wait, no, the UNARC? Oh, I don't have enough money now. Okay, I guess that's it for the moment.
Please specify a project.
Let's see what I can do about this walker gear though.
Clouds approaching.
Uh-huh. Yes. Definitely. Definitely. Some more GMP so I can upgrade the walker gear some more.
Please specify a project.
Yes. Yes, really anything that is going to go on a mech, I will purchase.
Boss.
I may have missed it. Was there any, is there any part of the Metal Gear lore where they talk about the fact that that Boss is brainwashing these soldiers? Because, I mean, look at him. Watch this.
Thanks for that, Boss.
Like, he kidnapped them, and this is how they treat him. Yeah. I feel like there's got to be something nefarious going on there. Alright, up next, I'm probably just going to do a quick couple quick side ops and then call it a night. Oh, nope, definitely not that one. That one's already done. So, prisoner extraction.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan.
Yep, select buddy. Ah, oh, show me walker gear. Yes! What are these? Oh, so these are like loadouts for the walker gear? I don't even really understand. understand what's going on there. How do I customize those? Well, okay, setting one it is. I'm kind of sad now that I picked D-Walker that D-Dog isn't there to stick his tongue out at me.
The map has been updated.
I have a feeling seeing a giant mechanized combat suit waiting for me at the landing zone is going to alleviate some of that. Come on, go on down. You can do it, buddy. There we go. Oh. I didn't even know that I could do that. That is awesome. Whoa, slow down. Now how do I stop you? Stop. No, stop. How do I stop you? Alright, I gotta try to get the hang of this. So that converts me to rolling mode. How do I stop? No, that doesn't stop you. That just speeds you up. Wait, there we go. B. Okay. Got it. There we are. Okay, now I got the hang of that. But I'm going the wrong direction. So... much better than D-Horse. Oh, wait, that's the lights. That's my night vision. Can I... task arm. Oh, okay, alright. Got it, that's my pistol. Oh, heck no. You stop, donkey. You, dead or alive, you're coming with me. Slow down. Hey! Is it dead or alive, you're coming with me? There we go. I'm so sorry. Wait, no. No! Don't run. Later, dude. extracting a prisoner here.
Analysis complete.
Oh, you have night vision.
Analysis complete.
Hmm. I have yet to see that. Shh. Actually, no, wait. Let's get a little bit closer with you before I call it a night for you. Stupid donkey. I guess I need to go sneaky. I don't really have the firepower to just kind of run in here with D-Walker and try to dominate these guys.
Analysis complete.
But do I want to take the time to go all the way into the valley? Yeah, I probably should. Okay. Nope. There you go. You stay right there, buddy. I'll be back later. Yeah, I love you too. Sneaky here. Come up behind these guys to the main guard post. Although I cannot see shit. Under and across, okay. So I'm gonna back down here. Hopefully I won't get seen again. There we go. Okay. Oh my god. No, sir. No, come here. Shush. You be quiet.
The map has been updated.
Yeah. Choke out. Alright, who's next?
You have arrived at your destination.
You go right the fuck to sleep. Thank you. You tell me something I want to hear. An item.
The map has been updated.
this isn't gonna kill you. This area out and finish this side up. Haven't saved you yet.
You gotta extract him.
Sounds like there might be a truck coming, so.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
And one more. There we are. What's next on the agenda? Let's do one more side.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Legendary brown bear. Wait, the legendary like the animal, the brown bear.
All
right, I think that's going to be our next mission.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Oh, that was just the light up there. I wonder if I can... Can I call D-Walker? Come here, D-Walker. Oh, hell yeah, I can call him. You are the best militarized piece of robotic armor a boy could have. Alright, we're just gonna gun it. Going a little faster, D-Walker. I mean, you're pretty fast, but you could go faster. Yep, I kind of figured that was going to happen at some point, but no big deal. Oh no! Guys, I'm just hunting a legendary brown bear. Like, leave me alone, okay? Hey guys! Nothing to see here. Just a man riding a robot. Wait, what? Oh, snap, what? There's a tank unit here I can destroy? There is. Oh, man, I wish you had a Gatling gun on you. Alright, fine, I can still do this right now. Just need the proper loadout.
Please select a drop point.
Go ahead and drop that right there.
Supplies requested.
Oh no, wait, no, that's complete. Not good at all. That's gonna drop way up there. Okay, hold on.
Please select a drop point.
Let's drop you right on the bridge. I can cancel
complete.
That one. I've done it before.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Well, can I even get up there? Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna have to wait for that.
Please select
okay.
a drop point.
No, it's not. There we go. Okay.
Supply drop complete.
This guy's still looking for me? I'm long gone, guys. Long gone. Alright. Now that I got my Grom, this should be a cakewalk. I wish I could just extract this tank, but like I said before, I have yet to see the
enemy presence detected.
The Fulton upgrade that will let me do that. Hello.
The map has been updated.
I wonder if I can get three off before he gets me. Oh shit, a sniper. Oh, okay.
That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
I think I got it. Oh man. Oh, maybe not. Fine.
Boss, come in. Boss?
Where am I now? Oh, all right. Okay, fine. Call in this supply drop again.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Come here. to this tank.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed. Enemy presence detected.
Later, kids. That way. So the thing is, it looks like there was a team supporting that tank unit, which maybe I need to take out before I actually take the tank on. Especially that frickin' sniper team. Yep, way off in the background there.
Analysis.
That's the target.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, they're all the target.
Analysis complete.
What else do I have? Sniper?
Analysis complete.
So, first things first. I'm gonna drop that sniper, and then from his position, I'm gonna blow that whole group up. Oh, and there's a mortar. Oh, this is gonna be so sweet.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been
good
updated.
Good night, friend.
Talk. Whatever.
The map has been updated.
You two should feel very blessed because you're both gonna get to live. This group, well, they are screwed. Get these two guys out of here, and that should finish up that.
He's coming too.
And that's not six. Cool.
Side op. Side ops List updated. Extraction arrived.
Switch
at
back
base.
To my
Please select a drop point.
Stealth loadout, because
Supplies
I don't think it would be very fair
caution.
To hunt the
Bell
legendary black hunting. Bear with this loadout.
Supply drop. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker removed.
More story?
Enemy presence. The map has been updated. Sun will set shortly.
I honestly have no idea what's going on here. What the heck was that? Wow, I don't know if I did that. Or what? That is something I've never, ever, ever seen before. Huh. I feel like I did that, but okay, well. I got no idea what I did. Set up a couple more combat deployments here.
Please select a mission.
No, I don't have any vehicles. I wish I did, but know how to upgrade my Fulton.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Go.
the legendary black bear or brown bear. I wonder if I can call in the dog for this.
Please select a drop point.
Because I have a feeling I'm going to need him. Yep, catch you later, D-Walker.
Buddy, departing area of operations. Has arrived.
Hey, D-Dog.
Has been updated.
Yeah, come here, D-Dog. Oh, you're a good boy, D-Dog. Good boy.
Good.
Alright, let's go find this bear. This area again. I can't go up and over this, can I? Does that mean I have to go all the way around? Yep, that would appear to be the case. So, you know what? I think I'm going to have to call that a night for now. It's 10 o'clock. I will be back again tomorrow, 8 to 10 p.m., doing a little more Phantom Pain. So, until then, thanks so much for tuning in, and you have a good night.